I'm Shelby calling in with today's health news. Sexual identity can be a tricky topic. A study of fruit flies at the Imperial College London found that organs in the body may have a sexual identity. If the organs in the body have a sexual identity, that might affect diagnosis and treatment of many diseases. The research team studied cells in the fruit fly's intestines. Using genetic tools, they tailored cells to be more male or more female. They found that feminized cells were better able to multiply. The intestine in female fruit flies was more prone to developing tumors compared to males. The implication of this research is that other body parts function differently based on genetics rather than hormonal influence. The research has implications for human disease. For example, cancer treatment and diabetes medications might be modified according to the patient's sex. However, much more research is necessary.